Hello everyone, I'm back. This is Mervin Dela Cruz playing GTA 4. He's going to steal a car. A small car. A blue. You though.
What are you doing on that PC, son?
This is Mervin Dela Cruz. He stole a Fudo in GTA 4. The first GTA 4 that came out. There's a guy behind me that said that. I'm driving a Fudo. Waiting for it to Tuesday in the game because I have a date in the game. Michelle in the game thinks I'm avoiding her, except I'm not. I'm just waiting till I get another date. I'm gonna shoot this car's window and check if there's a car alarm. If there's no car alarm, I'm good. I just saw a Corvette in GTA 4.
No, man, bro, shit, I mean, yeah. I still ain't used to smoking up here.
I'm gonna shoot. Probably I'll shoot a cop.
Yo, bitch!
In GTA 4. It's a Sunday in GTA 4. In GTA 4, I need to do Brucey and Manny's missions, except I don't want to because I'm waiting for Tuesday already in the game, so I could have a date in the game. I used to have a Corvette like this in the game. I got another Corvette. And my other Corvette fell out of the freeway into the water. So I had to eject out of the water. Out of the car. Because cars don't fly or drive on water. Driving on water is impossible in this game, except I have the San Andreas. I have the San Andreas and I don't want to play it right now because I'm waiting for something will happen. I'm gonna wait at her place. Wait for Carmen at her place. Good thing I know where she lives. I'm calling the police because I'm gonna aim. Actually, there's a police right there, so I'll just aim at the security guard. And there it goes. The cop. There's cops inside the car. The cops are trying to destroy me or kill me. I made a joke on the security guard about shooting him. That's the fire hydrant. It sounds the fire hydrant from the game. Sounds like it's in real life. I just drove over somebody because I wasn't paying attention to the road. I was paying attention to the road that time, except I hit somebody by mistake. Now I'm going to steal a cop car from the police station in Bohan. Except there's a cop right there nearby. I can't find the security guard in the game yet because the security guards come a little bit late. When I put the volume up, it sounds realistic. Except I don't want it like that, or else people will know, and people will think it's real. There's a cop car right there with cops inside. I shouldn't do it here because I might get busted. There's three cop cars, so now chased by 3 cops. No. He said sports car. I don't know why. Because there's a lot of sports cars. They always say that, and it's weird. I put the cop wanted up so the cops can try and catch me. They're so weak and slow at the same time. Escaping the cops is like drinking hot coffee and eating some chocolate biscuits in one day, and they disappear. It's 11:25 on a Sunday. Sorry about the spill. There's a security guard right there. The aim.
Don't annoy me.
Everyone got surprised and got the cop's attention. Getting the cop's attention. I'm using a selfie stick to help me out. It's a